This is really not good. Hold on!
Nathan? Nathan? What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book. I see you. Up and around we go.
Whoa!
Too slippery. Can't go this way. Nice and quiet. Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Whoa, it's my file. Get to that window. Come on. Move it, sister.
Sister Catherine?
Darn.
Sister Catherine, I've forgotten my keys. Can you open the gate for me?
Sam, hold up. Almost there.
Need to be on that truck before it goes.
Oh! So, you're Ganesh. How much for it?
Not for sale. Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal. Why are they still here?
Let's go, let's go!
Get out while you can.
Is it here?
What are you doing?
No!
I've done nothing wrong!
Damn spies.
What?
No!
Bloody
shut up!
Get out of here! Go on!
I get in the truck. Move it!
I've got the right man! I swear to you!
I said get in the truck! Now!
Hey, hold on. What's your rush?
Yes, sir.
You... How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf?
Answer him!
I said, where do you live?
Aravdazon.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Red door. Check.
don't smoke.
You're useless.
I can't sell it. I don't want it.
Ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you. Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
You're moving out tonight?
Can't wait. Tired of it.
Okay.
No, Asaf says 1 week.
Another week in this shithole.
Oh,
remember
shit.
The end goal,
great
brother.
Timing. Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
The Great Lady. She's coming. How long has been moving? Long enough. I've been with Asaf since he's shifting out small trinkets all over India. Can't wait to join the real fight. This place is a shithole.